sometimes selling your soul for WWE gold is all you can really do. And unfortunately, if it requires getting a belt, then I suppose that's what you gotta do, getting a belt, selling out to the authority. It's all the bloody same. We are basically here to do the authority's bidding. And suit and all, no trace of the former Joe Everyman. From now on, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to Corporate Joe. Oh, I don't know, man. Corporate Joe, there's still some traces in there, I guess, but fucking hell. It doesn't require a lot, does it? Suit and tie and all. Looks a bit sharper than Corporate Kane, I must say, but you know, these guys are here. Who are we waiting on? Ziggler. Come on, Ziggles. Out you come. Authority enemy number one, Dolph Ziggler. Look at that. Heel fucking Ziggler. Fuck Ziggler, man, but he gave us enough problems. He's responsible for this transformation. Can we get a huge win? As in our first match was Corporate Joe, every man. Oh, look at that, looking up. Ziggler got the arm. You know, what's the objective? Run in on Batista's mid-match and ensure he wins. Okay, well, that wasn't what I was planning, but okay, then we'll do that. Look at Ziggler with the arm, completely through my concentration. And Joey Man won't be happy that Ziggler seems to be getting the better of him here. Ziggler forcing him in, and look, Joey Man, much like Corporate Kane did in real life, using all the power and momentum. And look at, oh, well, he got it with a slap back. Oh, we got the kick on Ziggler, we got the punch also. No, not that time. Ziggler, huge move, boom. You know, we are in favour with the authority. All we want is to win that bloody title. Look at the huge spine buster. I must admit, wrestling in a suit and fucking whatever else don't do the trick for me. But, you know, needless to say, we're pummeling away on Ziggler. This transformation is still a bit for even me to take in, and I knew it was coming. Ziggler, he went for the fucking kick, and now, what? That was slightly retarded, I must say. The authority did allow us to keep Emma, though, it has to be said. Oh, yes, look at, no. Oh, fuck's sake.
Finding a groove here.
Not a lot of Joe's mannerisms around the ring have changed, which is good to know. Look, oh, sit down, Tombstone. You suck, Ziggler. You suck so hard. Oh, yeah, look at the stomps. I love them. Stompy, stompy. Smashy, smashy. Oh, my God. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Takedown. Three. Oh, my God, no. Corporate Ziggles. And look, our guy, Corporate Joe, is about to get fired. He's getting fucked up, man. So much for the reverses of fortunes. Oh, here we go, actually. Maybe here is a prime example now. Pop up powerbomb and Ziggler goes down for the ride. And perhaps the authority, with the authorities backing, Joe Everyman can become everything he's always wanted to be. Tell you what, man, if you have to sell out your soul, it has to be a pretty quick route to success. And Corporate Joe got Dolph Ziggler. See, I accidentally called him fucking Joe Everyman here, didn't I? Corporate Joe.
Yeah, but what's he gonna
trying to get the better of Ziggler. Oh, he does so. Ziggler getting the better of me this time. Huge move coming. Here it is. Oh, my God. Not another one. Sit down, Tombstone. Boom. Look at Ziggler. Ziggler's just getting screwed with, man. Ziggler's the sacrificial lamb. He's the one who we want to fucking kind of like destroy. to make the example of. And here it is again. Ziggler's got to be in the ropes, ref. Apparently not. Oh, there it is. Somehow he made it to the ropes. Don't ask me how, but he did. Dolph Ziggler is fucked up, man. Ziggler using a reversal, or so it seemed, to get there. Ziggler the sacrificial lamb. Look at this. Big move coming up for Ziggler. Ziggler's fucked, man. Oh, my God. Oh, huge move. Put the kids to bed. That would have been my advice for this one. Ziggler being dragged almost lifeless. Oh, huge kick. Look at Emma. Cheering in the background. Oh, God, Ziggler. I feel like Joven Man's boring. He puts on the fucking act of being boring, but, you know. Oh, here we go. GTS. Culprit Joe. Oh, my God. Boom. Culprit Joe has just killed Dolph Ziggler. Look at Ziggler trying to get to his feet already. It's okay, Ziggler. Oh, my God. What is this? Huge submission hold on Ziggler. Good Lord. Huge submission hold on Ziggler. And, oh, my God. Ziggler just... Oh, Ziggler's out, man. Ziggler's out. Blow the whistle. Ring the bell. Whatever, man. Jesus Christ. What a win. What a win. Ah, look at that. Look at the chokehold. Ziggler was down to one knee and eventually, oh, he passed out, man. Still, Joven Man didn't let go. That is the culprit death choke right there. I don't know, maybe that's not a good name for it, but it's the culprit stranglehold, whatever you want to call it. Throw me some names out, man, and that'll be it. You know, we've completely sold out to Triple H and Stephanie to do their bidding to get that title. It's what heels do. You know, it's what heels do. Joven Man had to sell out eventually.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
He had to sell out eventually and fucking get that belt. Batista. That's the next against Bray Wyatt. No, I'm not doing that. He won anyway. The authority was pissed off with me anyway, but I just annihilated Ziggler so they could cut me some slack. Perform three running moves during your match. Oh, see, this is what happens, man. When you side with the authority, you get, you know, you get something good going on. Against Victor. Good old Victor. Culprit Joe against Victor. We're on a one-match win streak, man. Oh, I'm just sitting here thinking about it. We gave every ounce of our soul away to get what's best for business. Can you really? I can't. We sold our soul. Here we are again. Traits of Joven Man still remain, but not many. Excuse me. Bad news. What does he want? Fucking he's going to try. He's because we're in the Intercontinental title rankings together. But unfortunately, Barry, I've got a bit more important things to do than fucking face you for the Intercontinental Championship ranking. Boom. Look at Bad News, Barry. Oh, my God. Barry, oh, huge move. Locking us in it as well. Barrett with some huge momentum here. Barrett didn't get us this time, did you, Wade? Pop up powerbomb, good Lord Almighty. Bad news, Barrett. Boom. Look at the punches. Again, powerbomb on Bad News, Barrett. Good Lord, what are you trying to do, lad? You don't pick a fight with a culprit masterpiece. Look at Bauer, we're down to one knee. Look at Barrett. Barrett, huge belly to belly, and it's over. No, it isn't. We're still on fire. Look at Barrett. Oh, my God. Barrett trying to kill us. No, it's over now. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. This thing's still going on. This thing is still going on. There's still a bit of fight. Oh my God. Here comes the spin kick. Oh, he got caught. Boom. Barrett. Boom. Banam, banam, banam. Boom. Oh my God. Look at that huge Hurricane Runner. Barrett's leg. I don't know. He's up against some invisible wall or something. And do we want some of bad news, Barrett? Is that what the authority has in mind for me? Facing off against bad news, bloody Barrett. You know, ironically enough, Sheamus is digging all of this.
Welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about bad news, Barrett. He ambushed you during your own match tonight.
What did that mean to you? Well,
that was cute. Does he really think he can get me riled up by attacking me like that? He's still beneath me. Enough said.
Enough said. I could not have said it better myself.
Things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts?
Is this turning into a rivalry? No, thank you. I am moving on to other things.
Rivalry? Who is he kidding? And who are you to ask a question like that? He is beneath me and not worth my time. I'm moving on to things that are worth my time. Are we done here?
Well, the corporate death hold, or the career choke hold, whatever you want to call it. Look, I don't care what it is. It's a fucking death grip, man. It completely puts an opponent down. And I can tell you, no opponent is ever going to escape out of that. No opponent is ever going to get out of it. And anyone who's got the anyone who wants some of the authority better bloody have some of me. Adam Rose, Ryback, never all this goodness. Come on, what's going on? Thursday night, SmackDown. Again, Ziggler again. Ziggler wants some revenge. Put on a 5-star match. Oh, authority, you really are making it hard, man. You really are making it hard. I assume if we can get in the authority's good graces, then they won't mind us attacking Sheamus. We'll be more inclined to get ourselves that lovely looking title match. You know, if we can even beat Sheamus, that is. Let's just fucking put that completely right. But here we are again. Going up against Dolph Ziggler. Can you believe it? Corporate Joe Everyman. I have never seen anything like it. I don't know how we're going to put on a 5-star match. But somehow we will find a way. Skip all the fucking entrance bollocks. And here we go. Game on. Match on. 5-star Ziggler. Boom. And again, look at this from out of nowhere. Tie up. Ziggler getting a bit fucked up. Come on. Where's the punch? The punch is going to come in from somewhere. Here it is. Boom. Lands it clean. Ziggler can't wrestle. Boy, look at that. Nice overhead punch. Nice big boot. And Ziggler in trouble. Huge scoop slam. And we're really going to have to, like, you know, get the bones out of this and see exactly what we can do, man. Because we need to bloody attack Ziggler with all our bloody might. We need a 5-star match. I don't think Joe Everyman's ever had a 5-star match. No disrespect to him. But, you know, we're going to have to mix it up good and proper out here, man, if we want some of... Well, if we want that fucking... Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Here it is. The pop-up powerbomb. Ziggler. Down you go, lad. Boom. Have some of that. Love it. We are 1.5 stars already. So what is that? We need 3.5 more. Nowhere near, but you know, we're gonna try and get there. Jesus Christ, look at Ziggler, he's just being dominated thus far. Hey, Ziggler have been knocked down again. This has been a knockdown, drag out brawl, and Ziggler's trying his best to rise. He can't do it, can he? He's gonna get another powerbomb. Ziggler's fucked up, and again, Dolph Ziggler just spraying him. Paying him, look, Ziggler's screwed, man. There's no way out for the Dolph, man. Here we go. Ziggler to his feet. Oh, look at the fight back. Dolph Ziggler finally with some of the fight back we've seen. Oh, my God. Look, the choke hold. There it is. I wondered how long it'd take to bust out that move. It's the fucking chokehold, and look at Ziggler. Huge right hand into the corner. Huge kicks, and here we go. Look at this, Ziggler. Managing to reverse. Trying to get one in there. Look at the domination of Joe Everyman. Jesus Christ. Huge spine on the pine again. And Ziggler, look. Yeah, all right, Ziggler. You made us exert fucking stamina. Is that what you wanted? Because if that's what you wanted, you've achieved it, son. But it comes at a price. Here it is again. Huge powerbomb. Dolph Ziggler really can't fucking defend himself at this point anymore. It's in the referee's duty to say when enough is enough, and this is probably borderline. Well, Ziggler still wants it, and as long as he still wants it, oh my god, here it is. Big punch again off the turnbuckle. Big boot, boom, oh my god, Ziggler. As long as you still want it, kiddo. Here it is. Oh god, no, reversed. Ziggler now. Oh my god, look at the zigzag. Mr. Zigzag, huge suplex. Ziggler might be priming to steal the show. Look at him on the outside for the first time in a long time, looking very concerned over here. Oh no, Ziggler. Oh, Ziggler, we're trying to fight out of it, but Ziggler's getting the better of us in the owner and again. Ziggler with the better of us again, and look at that. Ziggler completely killing us. In terms of stamina, draining it all out of us. And who can blame the kid? He certainly had a better fucking run of things than we have.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
No, Ziggler hitting a huge DDT. I can't believe that. Oh my god, the power. The pure strength and power there. I don't know what to say about that. That was pure strength and power. Domination, I don't know, obliteration, whatever you want to call it. Here it is, a huge GTS, and Ziggler's in trouble. Gaining some extra speed on this kick, son. Oh my god. He kicked his head clean off, and this time Ziggler's not getting straight up. Is he looking for huge punches? Good lord almighty. And again, Dolph Ziggler's going to get busted open at some point, isn't he? You can feel it. You can almost sense it. Look at this. Ziggler up. Zigzag. Zigzag. Oh my god, there you go. This match is rated 4.5 stars. Well, 3.5, sorry. I got a bit wishful there. No, oh, here's a big move. And again, we try and do things a little bit different. And this is what we get in the WWE. The authority really. Ziggler's trying to hit us with everything he's got. The authority really want us to try and prove our worth. And that's exactly what we're trying to do. Look at this huge throw again. 4.5 stars, Ziggles. Let's see, man. Ziggler's done, man. He's fucked up. But we're going to need him to carry on with the fight. Because we need to get that match rating. Oh, here it is. Oh, we got him with the... Oh, Ziggler trying to go for the knee. Doesn't quite work because Ziggler planned. Super kill. Fuck me. See that super kick that Ziggler was going for. Ziggler was going to plant us with that. And look at Ziggler again. Face buster. And we're out of here. We're out of here, man. We don't want none of this. We don't want none of this. And look, Ziggler. Oh, boom. That's what you get, man. Straight into the bloody ring apron. And Ziggler, we're on a count of two. Very not early at all. But you know how these things can break down. But Joe Everyman, that was Joe Everyman of the past. This is Corporate Joe. He doesn't fight outside the ring that much anymore because he's got a company image to represent. And look at this now. Ziggler's down, man. Ziggler might not get out. We're at 5. The show-off trying to get to his feet. The show-off trying to get to his feet. 1 point fucking, I don't know how much.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Is this it? Quick 15 to avoid that.
Hey, we're out of here. Emma saying no. Ziggler saying yes. Look at that. Oh my god. We can't. Emma, what are you doing, lass? Fuck off. Don't get involved. Huge shots. Emma trying to get fucking chairs there and all sorts. I don't know. Ziggler, nice reversal there. Ziggler can't guess. Look at this huge headbutt. Oh my god. Huge headbutt. Emma, fuck off. Your distraction more than anything else, love. Ziggler just getting pummeled away upon now. Ziggler can't wrestle. Look at this. Jarvis Man just pummeling on Ziggler. Jesus Christ, help the lad. Help the bloody guy. He's getting destroyed. Ziggler, huge reversal. Coming up trumps for the Dolph Man. And here it is. Here it is. The authority. Ah, no. Stupid sleeper hold submission. No, not again. We've fell prey to this so many times in the past. No. And we're out of it. We have managed to escape a Ziggler finisher. And look at Ziggler trying to fucking feed off the scraps. Emma can't see us anyway. The referee can't see us. Suplex. No, fucking. Whoa, Ziggler just got whacked again. Now look at Ziggler. Down on the floor. Dolphy boy. Hey there, Dolphy boy. Hey, and now look at that. Dolph down on the floor. Joe, every man check. And look at Emma. Emma trying to distract the ref, and it don't matter because Ziggler was able to get there. And now trying to take away the leg. Trying to do a little something, something special. Come on, Ziggles. You ain't got nothing on me, Ziggles, huh? You ain't got nothing on me, Ziggles, huh? If you really think you got something on me, Ziggles, oh my God. You might have. Dolph Ziggler puts us up against the ropes. Off the ropes we go. No, Ziggles. Huge move. Oh my God, what the fuck was that? That might be enough. Ziggler trying to get the count. It's over. One. No, not this time. Not this time, Dolphy boy. Not this time. The authority's objective is making this match substantially harder. But you know what? That's probably all about what they were trying to do. Look at the eye rake, please. We've raked. Oh my God, no, we didn't. I thought we raked Ziggler's eye off. Look at the huge spine buster again, Dolph Ziggler. What the fuck does this guy want? Huge old school wrestling elbow here, man. Look at Ziggler. Oh my God, no, we're just squeezing down upon that neck now. And this is getting to the point where it's a bit uncomfortable. Joe Everyman's punishment of Dolph Ziggler is not funny. Oh my God, no, no, no. Oh, the guy's busted open now. This is getting borderline. Huge punch, and now all we have to do is wait for Ziggler to try, at least try and stir. And the Dolphy boy, Ziggler, Dolphy boy Ziggler is trying to get back to his feet. And look, he's trying it again. Oh my God, he just got pummeled down again. Come on, this is becoming a bit uncomfortable to watch now. Dolphy boy just got whacked for the third time, and Ziggler. It's an air of dominance again. Just got whacked for the fourth time. And Ziggler trying to get back to his feet. And he can't do it. Oh my God, yes. Not at least in the way that Ziggler was hoping. And here we go again. Ziggler, nice fucking move.
Look at this.
Oh, here. Oh, well, no, 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 no. Dude. Here it is. No, Ziggler. German. Hits it. And Ziggler now. Hopefully trying to make a difference. Ziggler rolls me over. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. What's he going for? What are you going for? There he goes. Oh, shit. What is this? Huge net breaker, Dolph Ziggler. Look at Dolphy boy pulling us over. I'm not going to lie. That's the first time he got one. No, no, no. Here it is. Elbow. One, two. Oh, my God. I hate this. Three. Yeah, he adds on an extra one. I know he does. Four. Five. Six, look at that man, he loves it. He loves it, dropping the elbow, using that little bit of extra momentum he had stored up. Here it is, number 10. It's fantastic elbows by Ziggler. And here's the cover. Ziggler, one. Ziggler, two. Ziggler, ooh, two. Ziggler with a two count. Hey there, Dolphy boy. Oh, good God almighty, look at Ziggler. What is this now? A back suplex. That's it. That's it. Ziggler is down. Every man is down. We're all down. I don't know what Ziggler's trying to do. Ziggler getting to the feet. Bring it on. And now Ziggler's the one that's trying to become a little bit extra. Oh, yes. Here we go. Sit down, Tombstone. No. Oh, fuck. Yes. Boom. Look at that. Oh, my God. Emma. Emma, love. We seriously need help. Emma, we seriously need help. Ziggler up, and the authorities fucked us over again. Come on, ref. That's got to be... Oh, no. It's not even a rope break, is it? It's not even a rope break. No, 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 no. Oh, no. We lose to Dolph Ziggler trying to put on a five-star match. Oh, fuck me. So close yet so far. Ziggler manages to gain a win. That's what you get if you work for the authority. Ziggler hitting us again, man. There's got to be a point where that fucking gets into a rope. It just seemed like we moved bare far away from the ropes, but do you know what? Ziggler, Emma isn't impressed with us. The authority order has failed. I don't really know what they want from us. I don't know what the authority wants from us. I really don't have a fucking clue. I feel used. I feel spat up and used. But hopefully, hopefully, you know, we get a little something, something special in and amongst all this. And if we can just, you know, perhaps find a way, then maybe. Maybe it'll all be okay. I don't know. A crushing loss to Dolph Ziggler. We should have just ignored the objective and went for the win. Trying so hard to please the authority. And now look, here comes the Celtic Warrior, who's not aligned with the authority as such, so it is okay to try and mug him off and get that title shot. I wonder what the authority are going to make of that. Fella! Things are about to get really interesting. And oh my god, look at his culprit Joe. Hello, Sheamus. Oh my god, look at... Oh, huge headbutt. And that is how you take notice. Look at Sheamus. And here it is. Oh my god, no. Sheamus! Ah, Sheamus is down. Look at it. Sheamus is in amongst the fucking bitches again. Look at that. Sheamus is getting fucked up, man. Sheamus is in amongst it again. Oh my god, look at that. We finally let the grip go. Sheamus is almost dead. Look at the Celtic Warrior. Huge knee trying to fight back. And you know what, kid? Try and come out and say, oh my god, it ain't going to work. Good lord almighty, Sheamus. Look at Sheamus trying to battle for all he's worth. The current reigning IC champion. Huge cruiserweight light hip toss there. Here it is. Sheamus is up for the GTS, as he knows. Tell you what, man. The Celtic Warrior still don't want to let go of that fucking belt, even though I've aligned with the authority, but it don't fucking matter. Sheamus is down and out. He really is. Sheamus is injured. Sheamus O'Shaughnessy is injured. Have a look at the gap. The Celtic Warrior's being fucked with. Here we go. The chokehold, oh my god, no, Sheamus went flying over the head and all you could see is a destroyed Sheamus. You know, with newfound loyalty to the authority, can we perhaps curry their favour? And if we can defeat Sheamus this time, can we rise up to the new IC champion or the new number one contender at the very least? Sheamus randomly
Please
hates me again.
Tonight.
Let's talk about Sheamus. Well, guys, tonight, we're pretty much going to get into a rivalry with Sheamus. Hopefully, you have enjoyed this episode, and hopefully you don't mind. Hopefully you don't mind, like, you know.
Is it just me, or has the average WWE superstar gotten really soft lately? There's been The Undertaker, Mark Henry, Brock Lesnar. I think the WWE is in
need that's pretty impressive.
To wreck everyone in the
There's been Undertaker, Mark Henry,
me.
Brock Lesnar. Yeah, that's pretty
are,
good, man. Needless
I'm
to say, I hope you have enjoyed the transformation from Joe Everyman's Corporate Joe. Give me your thoughts.
Things
rate,
have been getting
comment, and
you
subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, this has been Take a Look. Thank you very much for watching. I'm out.
You're right.
Peace.
There is a rivalry brewing between us, but it's not going to last long. I'm going to demolish him week after week until he's out of the WWE. He started it. I'm going to finish it. Enough said.
There you have it. Back to you guys.